Is that your Wonder Woman pose?
Yes.
Wonder Woman! Ta-da!
Everybody, it's the middle of January. What else is there to do but hit the slopes?
Blame me, you will never be gone. I'm a good sign and I don't need no chaperone. I'm never sitting pretty New Orleans with my hood good.
Hello everybody, here we are again. We are on our way to Winter Park for the weekend. We are going to stay at this awesome Airbnb cabin in the woods and spend a couple of days skiing and maybe doing some snowshoeing with our friends Jess and Charlie, who will arrive tonight.
70 degrees in Denver.
That's right.
We're going skiing.
Yeah, this is just evidence of how dry this winter has been. Pretty bad. Global warming at its best.
I'm here to shake the funk out your ass.
That's it! This is our Airbnb!
Oh, that's cute!
Yeah!
How do we get in?
Oh, we'll see you inside!
Alright. She said there's a code?
There's a code, but there's nothing to type it in.
Is there a key? Did she say there's a key somewhere before?
No,
you?
It's a code.
Maybe it's a... Oh, right here. The code for the key.
Oh. Lefty loosey. I keep forgetting.
Oh, it is part of the garage then.
Yes, up the stairs we go. Ta-da! Oh. That is cute. It's very old school, yeah. Wow, this is
nice. This kitchen's nice.
Isn't it?
All right, now we're headed out to the grocery store to pick up some stuff. Jesus.
I would like a celebratory drink.
Celebratory? For what?
For a weekend in the mountains.
No. What are we celebrating?
Oh, well, I don't want to say that yet.
Okay, we're celebrating something, but she's not pregnant.
Kill time and wait for Jess and Charlie, so why not start drinking now?
So we have three specialties this evening that we are serving from Shay Robbie.
What's Shay Robbie?
That's the name of my bistro.
Is it?
Yeah, Shay Robbie.
Shay Robbie. You mean Shy Robbie?
No, Shay Robbie. S-S-C-H-E-Z. Shay.
C-H-E-Z. Oh, Shiz!
Shay.
Shiz!
Chez. This is from Chez Robbie. Lemon, gin, Cointreau, Pim's Cup, Chateau de Pommery.
What's that?
Pomegranate. Negronis, winter brandy. The winter brandy.
Stand by.
Cheers.
Stand by. If the sky that we look upon.
At some point in the evening, we should just say something like, "Okay, so are we down for this swinging thing?" And watch their faces go, "What? Oh, you guys didn't know? Yeah, I'm talking about wife swapping."
As in to swing. I'm talking about what they call nowadays open marriage. I'm talking about.
Darling, darling.
I've been telling Petra for years she's got some f***ed up feet. But look at that. They have arrived.
We brought many things.
Oh, s***.
So I get to drink all of this at once?
Yeah, you can drink all of it.
Oh, my God. This sounds amazing.
So, Robbie, tell me about the time that we touched tips.
Well, it was in the summer of 89.
I was 4 years old.
I'm
Kelly, you have any thoughts about today's adventures on the hill?
There's going to be lots of hucking, lots of backflipping, probably some broken bones, a shattered testicle or two. So overall, it's going to be a good day.
Not as bad as what happened to old Danny, though.
No, I mean, bless Danny's soul. Danny would have been out there by now. If he was here today, I'm sure he'd be having a great time.
Yeah, Danny doesn't exist.
Yeah, I just want to have a great time with my friends, my homies.
Let's say 114 inches?
No. That's a lot of inches.
This could be the last day that I'm able to walk on my own two feet without the assistance of a wheelchair or a respirator.
Oh my god. Zoom out, run.
You must obey the Death Commander. Given them the order for one. You must obey the Death Commander. You know that he's the only one who gives the orders here. Alright? Who gives the orders here? Alright? It would be awesome if we could dance. It would be awesome, yeah. Let's take the chance. It would be awesome, yeah. Let's stop the show. Because you never know.
Okay, okay.
Day one, and I've already broken my ankle.
What?
How do we feel like we did, y'all?
Great,
pretty
y'all.
Good day, huh?
Beautiful yeah. day.
You know, the snow was good, the legs were good, it was a good day, huh?
Very good, yes, very yeah. Good, yeah. Yeah, yeah.
Oxygen is weightless. Full cannon
is very light. So refreshing.
Oh, it's better than normal air. It's minted air.
Oh, oxygen boost.
Put up your nose.
Is that your blue steel?
Yes.
It's blue steel.
It's my blue steel and my Tigra.
Maybe you thought I hung the moon. And maybe we thought we were Johnny and June. Maybe we thought it was just us two. Maybe we spoke too soon.
And Charlie and I are at an impasse here, a difference of opinion, which is that I feel that Doers is kind of a trashy liquor to be thrown around. He thinks that Doers is the Jack Daniels version versus Jim Beam.
Whether or not it's trashy, that's like
you and me, and in between, we draw.
So we're going to try to go to bed relatively early because tonight it's supposed to be a lot of snow, and we're going to try to get on the hill before
at
everybody else.
Opening hour.
Gentlemen, to bed, for we rise at daybreak.
To bed, for we rise at daybreak.
Very good, very good, very impressive.
They always leave at daybreak, don't they? Never leave at, 9:30. Gentlemen, to bed, for we leave at 9:30.
Ish.
Gentlemen, to bed, for we rise at... What time's the battle? It's about, 12 o'clock?
Yes.
Right, 12 o'clock. That was about on horseback, about 3 hours from somewhere. So, we leave about 8:30.
8:30 for 9.
Yes. Gentlemen, to bed, for we leave at 8:30 for 9.
My days am best when the sunset gets itself behind that little lady sitting on the passenger side. It's much less picturesque without her catching the light.
Day two.
The horizon tries, but it's just not as kind on the eye.
Mexican coast.
considerable icy mustache.
Yeah, it's boogers and snow,
it's
basically.
It's sexy.
The powder, my board is like glue on this snow. So, I don't know if there's any, I don't think there's much I can do. Maybe it'll rub off some of the wax that's on there now.
On the plus side, we get to see Robbie fall like every 5 minutes, which is wildly entertaining.
Yeah.